Hey Golf Crypt community, the best way to practice with TrackMan indoors is to focus on a few parameters at a time in your practice session.
Low point is the club's lowest point in the swing arc. With irons, this should be some distance ahead of the ball. Your low point is influenced by the pivot of your body, so if that's off, your low point will move around, causing you to hit the ball fat or thin. Practice inside, play better outside.